Don't forget to hit the like button. Be sure to subscribe. Turn on that notification bell so you know when videos drop. Thanks for watching.
Life is never dull on the Peacock Farm. And this morning, when we came out to do our chores on this very cold mid-January day, we heard the peacocks making a commotion. I went to see what was going on, and I came out to this very grove, and I found a couple of cow chips on the ground. And I got so excited thinking, oh my goodness, I can use these at the cow chip throwing contest at the Iowa State Fair this coming summer. And then I realized, I don't have cows. How did they get here? And as soon as I turned around to the left, to me was bovine number 142, or as I call it, Miss Moo Moo, staring at me, looking at me as if, what are you doing here? And then she took off. She ran past the potato patch, she ran past the barn, ran past the fruit orchard, and ran down the lane, and then out to the road, and down the road, and she disappeared. We went and checked our security cameras, and we noticed that she came in late last night and was meandering by our beautiful Christmas tree lights that we put up. We went back in time, there was bovine number 17 doing the same thing several weeks ago, looking at our Christmas lights in the middle of the night, and then bovine 51 as well, another night looking at our Christmas tree lights. Apparently, they must have told each other that this is a beautiful place to go check out Christmas lights. I started thinking, oh no, did they cause any problems and eat any of our trees like they did years ago when they had the cow buffet? And I'll show the link below if you want to see that video from years past. That's the story here on the Peacock Farm on this beautiful January morning, and you never know what you're going to find on the farm when you get up. Thanks for viewing.
Order the Wacky World of PFOWL books at pfowl.com.